brothers and sisters, Fuka Chan here, and today I'm being Nico Kawa and Maggie from Persona 4. I'm going to be going to Manchester on an in-game console. This is Saturday and I hope you enjoy the weekend and what I do. I'll try and film as much as I can and get as many pictures, but I might forget. See you then.
Thank you.
Today, but I hope you'll see my performance eventually. See you there.
Thank you.
pound homesick. Been missing it again. Looking forward to it. I've never had a good day up now. There's some lock live dancing going on.
I know I mentioned the album a few times, but it's pretty hard for independent bands to break through, so the chart position for us would be pretty epic right now. So yeah, please look out for us online and stuff. Thanks so much. Thank you for having us yet again. Awesome.
Okay. but I bought them.
She likes the bunny one more.
You're my dog, welcome low in the fantasy world. Hey, be there, I'm with it. Thank you, thank you.
You can touch me. I'm always there.
I'm a guy.
Come on, Bobby, let's go. Come on, Bobby, let's go, Bobby. Come on, Bobby, let's go, Bobby.
Where's the house?
Bobby Plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, but dress me anywhere.
What the hell am I doing right now?
Life is your creation. Life is plastic. It's fantastic. I'm just me anywhere. Imagination. Life is your creation.
Come on, Bobby. Let's go party.
Yeah.
Come on, Bobby. Let's go party. Come on, Bobby. Let's go party. Come on, Bobby, let's go,
honey. Woo! So much fun!
Well, Bobby, it's only just getting started. You tell me right now. Oh my god.
Yeah.
brothers and sisters, Fuka Chan's here, and this is the haul I got from Manchester Anime and GameCon this weekend. This is from both Saturday and Sunday, and I thought it'd be easier showing you this way than taking pictures. So here we go. This is just a bag that I got. I had some stuff in, but I've put other stuff that I got over the weekend in it because it was easier. So I'll show you this. So here we go. Add Miku on, and then if I swap it to the other side, add this hat on as well. I think I find it really cute. So I'll move that to the side and I'll start getting stuff out. I actually did some karaoke at the end of the day on Saturday, and I won a Death Note. And I promise I won't put any of you in. How's all the rules in too? All the rules and then with that, so I had that. Ooh, I also got a game. As you all know, I'm a gamer. I like my games. And it was Moogie Souls. I've been wanting this game for a while. So I got that. I'm also a big Miraculous Ladybug fan, and I got these badges off this lovely lady. She's an awesome artist. And these are the badges. That one. Ladybug. And then Cat Noir or Chat Noir. It's very awesome. Next, let's see. Ooh. I'm also a big fan of Final Fantasy 15. And this is a bag that I got. I've also got some badges from the same artist and from a different artist, and I decided to put them on. So, isn't it? It's so cute. Gotta try and straighten it out. There we go. So, this is the bag. And I also got DC badges from her. But then I got another badges on the Sunday. That was... Oops. Them two. So together I got two promptors, two knocked, that then got Ingus and Gladys. But I find these, that's really adorable. And now all you can hear in the background is the ice cream truck that comes around west and near west. Fuka lives. Dead noisy. Ugh. See. Ooh, I'll do these next. I just got these three because I'm a big Detective Conan fan. I don't know if you're into Detective Conan. You've got Kaito, then you've got Ran, Sichi, and Conan, and then Conan. These were bought all pound each, so I couldn't resist. Next. Oops. 1 minute. There we go. Next was these. From Digimon. Even though the camera's not focusing on me because it's a pain. And then you've got Matt, or Yamato. And then they've got like cute little chibi versions of themselves at the back. Hopefully I'll take a photo of the sun that I'd rather see. So, got them. I'm sorry if I sounded sleepy. Busy weekend. I got a lot of badges. I'm also a fan of Doki Doki Literature Club. And I got... So I got these badges. You'll also see something else I got with the same design on later on. I've got Fury, Nasuke, Sayori, and just Monica. I also sung this weekend Your Reality from the game, and everybody enjoyed it. Now, when I was showing you this bag before, I'm going to be showing you what I got actually inside it. So first, I got a t-shirt. And it was from Kill La Kill. Back in a minute. Next, I'm going to show you from the same bag is from Yuri and I, and it's Yurio. I think it's a pen. I'm not too sure. Best lighting to show it. See, there you go. Which is super cute. Next, I got Yuri and I in this bag. Wallet that's got Victor on, and also on the back. Well, one, I did get a lot of Yuri on Ice merch this weekend. Not too much, but a little. Well, that was all from Saturday with a bit of Sunday in there. Next would be some of the stuff I got on Sunday. And I got these slippers that were super cute. The Sylveon from Pokemon. It's just so adorable. They keep your feet warm. Right, next. And like I said before, I got all the stuff from Doki Doki Literature Club. Bring it into the light a little. So I'll be drinking my hot chocolate and maybe milking that. Oh yeah, and from the same artist that did the Doki Doki Literature Club stuff, I got more Final Fantasy 15 stuff. You got Iggy, little doggy, and also, blending in, there you go. It's stupid adorable. the same person where I got the other badges on, the smaller ones on the bag. I also got the sticker because that day I was cosplaying Sailor Moon. She's super cute. And that was the artist that did the smaller badges. And the Sailor Moon sticker. Try and get a picture on some of the cards I did get to show you who's who. And next, I got a lucky bag that was to do with Cardcaptor Sakura. And I got an umbrella. I'll try and show you the design quick. If I can sort it out. Let me just put this like that. Oops. Now you're seeing the ceiling. Here we go. And it's kind of like this design. Goes all the way around, and then it's like black underneath. Also, I'm using Fuka's dad's room to do it because he's got easier space. Because Fuka's room's way too got too much stuff in, so I found fault for loving our teddy. Next, from the same lucky bag, was this. If I remember right, it's in like the Alice in Wonderland or Sakura in Wonderland version. Which is adorable. And that Vicky really looks yummy. I eventually get stuff out. Alright, get out. Next in there was this adorable Sakura figure. And you would get these, all these different ones. I got Sakura. And last but not least in here, which would be cool because when I cosplay Sakura, is the key necklace. The bird key necklace. Just organizing it all. Here we go. Time for more stuff. I also got more badges. So many badges this weekend. I got that. And then that one. Oh, and it can't see it. Just silly camera. Giving that one meal. Kind of reminds me of her. I also got this pen for cosplay. Should have ruined. It was weird and unique. So that was them. Next is another Detective Conan thing I was so happy to get. Get out. And that was a Conan plush. And lastly, I'm going to show you something from Fuka's phone, because it'd be too hard and too big to try and show. So I'll try to show you my best, and I might take a better picture of it for you than the pictures I'm going to show you now. 1 minute. And that was, I got a Yuri on ice body pillow, and you can't see it on it because the camera's stupid. Silly camera. But yeah, I'll show you some better ones, but it's pretty big, and a lot bigger than the Tilted Stereo one I got last year. And yeah, that was all what I've got. You might hear me talking in this, but if I sound really bad, I'm just going to put music over it. But yeah. See you next time. Bye. もう一度二人でウィークエンド神様